I knew it. Thank you. Too fooey, ego Ares. Weird writing.
I just met some guy named Vincent.
Vincent?
I'm gonna head for that Leonard guy's house.
Thank you. Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
Thank you. Mansion. We're so glad you came. Please come inside and look around. When you feel you're ready, then go through the door. Help! Help! Do you hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room. Cries of the children. The murderer was caught. Do you know why he said he killed his family? Because I felt I had to! Anyway, I'm lying. It's all just a joke. I wanted to scare you, that's all. The truth is, only one person died by suicide. That's Danny, a quiet young man, but quite friendly, as you can see. He was so eager to meet you. His hometown is New Orleans, but he came here after first losing his way. Oh, maybe you might know. Where is the path to heaven? This mansion is quite old, so please watch your step. Sometimes the... I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please come back anytime. Or, if you prefer, we could come and visit you instead. Ah, that was supposed to be the exit, but it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them forever. Thank you.
I'll call an ambulance.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're still alive.